disturbing situation backstage, and it looks like this is going to head to blows.
Oh, I wouldn't have it any other way. Come on, go, go!
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there. But he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet, anyway.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
Man!
This could turn real ugly, real fast.
Oh, there's a lot to hit there. Now the question is this going to continue? And if so,
did you hear the impact?
He's not looking like himself here. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
Which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's looking a little weary here. Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of. Up next, John, we have singles action.
Oh, boy.
It's Alberto Del Rio
against Shawn Michaels.
This is gonna be good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From San Luis Potosi, Mexico, weighing in at 239 pounds, Alberto Del Rio.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight.
and his opponent, representing D-Generation X, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 225 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Oh, this one's going to be a hard-hitting affair, just the way I like it.
Welcome to a very special Thanksgiving edition of SmackDown, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Michael Cole alongside WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, we've seen so many monumental things happen over the years on Thanksgiving. You know, my family usually celebrates with a big food camel clutch apply. And man, is he pulling back on that neck. Whoa!
And he fights his way out. What has to be going through the mind of Alberto Del Rio right now?
I'll tell you, if he came here looking for the fans' respect, he came to the wrong place. This crowd detests him.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
If you think the reaction he got walking to the ring was bad, just wait until the referee raises his hand in victory. This place may riot.
One after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
It's a bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Come on. If he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
That's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
To remain viable. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
I complete.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Whoa. Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Simply reminding him that he's here. Entering the squared circle against Shawn Michaels is often a circumstance where the opponent is going to be taken to school. The man known as Mr. WrestleMania is considered by many to be the most prolific performer our industry has ever seen.
Yeah, you know, Michael, to be in there against the Showstopper means that you've made it. I mean, HBK's had a storied career like no other WWE superstar. Anytime you see a match with Shawn Michaels, you're watching a master at work and possibly witnessing the match of a lifetime. Well, that didn't work.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He anticipated that move perfectly. This guy's just getting worn out.
Like,
watch it.
Can you score the pin? Shawn Michaels gets the win.
Here is your winner, representing D-Generation X.
The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
Do people still use marbles?
We have American Alpha against the good guys.
I like the looks of both these teams.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the NXT Tag Team Championship. And
Chad Gable making his way to the ring.
There's been many great matches over the years on Thanksgiving, and this one will surely live up to the tradition. Teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
Colin, this one's going to be a real treat, Michael, and I know you feel the same way.
Yep, so does King.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody, and welcome to SmackDown. I'm Michael Cole, joined as always by Jerry the King Lawler here.
It looks like, Michael, that we're ready to kick this thing off.
I'm so excited you didn't let me finish.
No.
Are you finished?
We're starting things off strong tonight.
The challenger's taking on some offense. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here. It's been a wild ride for Seth Rollins, but that title reign may very well come to an end here tonight. It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole.
What can we expect here? Seth Rollins may be tough to trust, but when you have the opportunity to team up with him, you roll the dice. That is how good this kid is.
Well, I'm sure that him and his partner are taking this championship match very seriously. They don't want to lose those titles tonight.
This type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest. What? Does he have his eyes open?
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call
super kick.
Oh, right on the butt. What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's
very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Oh, man, that's gotta hurt.
Bill Rollins and all of his ability represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning. If you don't believe it, just ask him. Oh, that'll leave a mark.
The challenger not in a great place. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Well, I think it's too early to call anything at this point.
I agree with you, King.
Great reversal!
Those kind of acrobatics will keep the eyes of the WWE Universe on you at all times.
Yeah, I know. After that, I couldn't believe my eyes.
He's got his eyes set on his chest.
Up the turnbuckle goes.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
drops the elbow. He was one step ahead on that one.
Going for an encore here. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
It'll be AJ Styles
versus Kevin Owens.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
This match is guaranteed to not disappoint.
You know, Cole, this could go down in the record books as an instant classic.
If this one doesn't end up on a highlight reel somewhere, I'll be incredibly surprised.
And his opponent, from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
The anticipation for the singles match has this capacity crowd on its feet.
I'm not, I'm still sitting, but I will stand up. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head-to-head to decide which one is truly the best.
Thank you.
Welcome to a very special Thanksgiving edition of SmackDown, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Michael Cole alongside WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, we've seen so many monumental things happen over the years on Thanksgiving. You know, my family usually celebrates with a big food fight involving canned goods. And I don't expect tonight to be any different.
This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on. AJ Styles making a statement as we speak.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Tell us about AJ Styles. Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Well, if history is any indication of which way this one will go, Cole, there's certainly a good chance for victory, I'd say.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it. Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
When this guy's on, look out.
In control of this match.
I don't know. He can afford to take on some punishment. He still seems to be in very much control of this one.
He saw that one coming.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And a neckbreaker.
Oh, wow. What
he thinks he has it. Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight. The count.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, look at Kevin Owens. You're about to see what made this man famous. Watch.
This has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, Kevin Owens.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
That's the kind of win.
We thought we might hear from him tonight.
Maybe he just wants a friend, Cole.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
Not exactly likable. Poking the bear. Wonder what's on his mind.
He looks very focused right now and ready to make a point.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
Just a bully. Wow, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, you can see it working right here.
Man, Kevin Owens, what offense. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense here.
And the speculation begins. Was this one ruled a no contest?
I guess your guess is as good as mine. I don't know. What?